It is Friday, 1 week out from Junior Nationals. Sound lazy, just ignore my tone, cause I'm always gonna answer when you call my phone. Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger? Don't be a stranger. Welcome back, everyone, to another video. Thank you guys for watching. And if you guys are wondering, we got shirts down in the bio if you guys want to support me to Junior Worlds. And we also have a GoFundMe page if you guys want to support me there. Anything helps. And I just want to thank you guys greatly for everything, for watching the video, for subscribing. If you bought a shirt or if you donated, I appreciate it greatly. It inspires me to work harder. Thank you. Yeah, we're about to head out right now. Should be a big day. Food's on our belly. Class is finished. All right. So, I'm gonna show you guys how to make my pre-workout right now. This is something new I've been doing, but basically, I get a bang. About that much, not a crazy amount. There's still probably like 3/4 of the can left. Save this for later. Scoop of C4 Sport. I know it's not like a crazy pre-workout, but with weightlifting, you can't be too amped up or else different. So just one scoop in there. Beta alanine. This is really just for like muscle endurance. And it kind of gives you that itchy feeling that pre-workouts give you, which I like. I know that sounds like I'm a crackhead, but I can't get the scooper out, so I'm just gonna dump a little. Yeah, that's all that goes in here. Boom. Oh, just exploded. Oh yeah. And I'm gonna get a little bit of water to dilute it. You gotta have a creatine. Ready to go. And if you guys have some more specific questions about what I take supplement wise or like supplements for weightlifting in general, I'm currently working on a video for that right now. So that will be out soon. Yeah.
I've been dropping songs twice a month. Still not feeling like I write enough. To keep the peace, I just keep releasing. Look, another beat is gonna bite the dust. This practice. If I wanna do it, I just do it. Yeah, I do it, I imagine. Stay thrifty. Hold fit from the watch to the ring. I just cop anything. What you know about fashion? No khakis, I ain't never slacking. Hey, everybody.
Get up.
Welcome back, guys. Saturday night, long day, training in the morning, and we are at EOS Fitness. I want to get a pump. This is Eddie, it's his birthday, 17th birthday. We're about to go get a pump. I like doing this on Saturdays because I like working out, and sometimes Olympic weightlifting is stressful, and this type of working out isn't stressful, so it'll be nice.
So let's go.
So edit Let's starts go. In 3, 2, 1.
Sorry, girl, I gotta go. Yeah, you know this ain't the old me. Try to keep it on the low, but we should probably just be homies. Yeah, I said I gotta go. Girl, don't act like you don't know.
How does it feel to be a loser, guys?
We won.
Time to stretch. Yeah, can we go now?
Let's go. Yeah, let's go.
Yo.
It is Sunday, Super Bowl Sunday, Sunday morning. Just got done on a run. I'm gonna start doing this because I think it's important to get blood moving to recover better. It's funny because 2 weeks ago, I had a quad strain, and now we're already better. Looking forward to Junior Nationals next week, and let's go do it. One more thing I forgot to talk about. So last night I went to the gym, as you saw in that edit. I like doing that on Saturdays sometimes, just the sole purpose of like working out and having fun. I do look like a douche, I'm not gonna lie, but I'm not a douche, so I'm trying not to care what people think. I was even hesitant to bring out the camera, because I'm still getting over that. But luckily my friend convinced me to, and it was actually really fun. Because we had a blast, we played tug of war, we pushed sleds, we just did some curls, you know. These next couple of months, I'm really gonna try to push myself, even after the semester ends, hopefully to move back home here. It's only like 30 minutes away, but like move back home. Hopefully take some online classes at ASU instead of having to go to campus. That way I could be training full time and push myself in this next quad. It just began. So that is exciting. I want to see how far I can take this, and see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.
I've been dropping songs twice a month. Still not feeling like I write enough. To keep the peace, I just keep releasing. Look, another beat is gonna bite the dust. This practice. If I wanna do it, I just do it. Yeah, I do it, I imagine. Stay thrifty. Whole fit from the watch to the ring. I just cop anything. What you know about fashion? No khakis.